National Weather Service confirms 20 tornadoes touched down across the state last week. Remember those storms? The agency says storm surveys found damage from 11 tornadoes in central Alabama. 9 more hit north Alabama. The strongest was an EF3 with winds up to 145 miles per hour and a damaged path nearly 14 miles long. 3 people died in that tornado in the Rosalie community in Jackson County. More storms could be added to the total.